Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. All right, so we have Leprechaun Maze, odd and even numbers. The directions say, help the leprechaun find a pot of gold. Draw a line to connect all the circles that show even numbers. You should start and finish at the big yellow circles. So it looks like this is the start, and we're trying to get the leprechaun through the maze down to the pot of gold at the end. This is lots of fun. Now we're looking specifically for even numbers. And even numbers are numbers that either end in 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. Okay, so that would be the number on the right or in the ones place. Okay, so we're gonna start right here on the pot of gold, and we've got the first one. We can either go to 77 or 12. Now, 12 ends in 2, so that means it's an even number, so I'm going to go this way. Now, from there, I can either go to 84 or I can go to 15. Well, which one of these two has an even number on the end? It has to be 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. Let's look at 15. Does 15 have an even number at the end? No, it doesn't have any of these numbers. So 84, yep, that's right over here. So I'm gonna come down to this one. Our next option is we can either go to 10 or we can go to 73, okay? Which one of these two is an even number? 73 or 10? Let's start at 73. 73, in the ones place it has a 3. There's no 3 over here. So 0 on this side. Oh, yep, there's a 0 right there. So this is an even number. I'm gonna go this way, okay? Now I can either go to 51 or 36. Let's try 36. There's a 6 at the end right here in the ones place. Yep, 6 is one of my even numbers. So I'm gonna go this way. Now I can really go down to, or up back to 69, or I can go down to 8. 8 is one of my even numbers, so I'm gonna move down to 8. Then I can either go to 51 or 28. 51, nope, 1 is not an even number, so 28. 8 is one of my even numbers. I'm gonna go down here. Next, I can either go to 32 or 33. Which one is an even number? 32. So we're gonna go over to 32. Then I can go to 29, 20, or 51. Let's start at 51. Is 1 in the ones place an even number? Nope. Let's go over to 20. Is the 0? Yep, that'll work. I'm going to 20. Then I can go to 42 or 57 or 73. I'm gonna go over to 42. That's an even number because there's a 2 in the ones place. Then I can go to 95 or 76. 76 is the correct answer, 6 in the ones place. Then I can go to 57, 90, or 11. 90 is the correct answer because there's a 0 in the ones place. Then I can go to 63 or 24. There is a 4 is an even number in the ones place, so I'm gonna go over here. And then that leads me right over to my pot of gold. Awesome job. Thank you, friends. Bye.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.